Finally, US Air Force successfully replaced F-22 with 6th-generation fighter jet shocked Russia and China. As work continues in the United States on the development of the country's first 6th-generation fighter, the FX, which is expected to replace the 5th-generation F-22 in service, providing a high-end air superiority capability, questions regarding the affordability of the platform have increasingly been raised. With China currently producing 5th-generation heavyweight fighters, which in a growing number of parameters outperform the F-22, and potentially soon becoming the first to field a 6th-generation fighter, the need to accelerate development of the FX has increasingly been raised in the US. When asked about fighters' cost, however, Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall stated before the House Armed Services Committee that the new aircraft would cost multiple hundreds of millions of dollars. The fighter is expected to be complemented by both a range of drones currently under development as well as by the F-35A, a relatively low-cost 5th-generation single-engine stealth fighter which is expected to gain a number of 6th-generation features as the design continues to be improved. Unlike the F-35, which was designed to be produced in very large numbers, prioritize minimizing costs, and operate primarily against ground targets at relatively short ranges, the FX 6th-generation fighter is expected to be a heavyweight twin-engine platform designed for very long-range missions and primarily intended to engage enemy fighters. In this regard, where the F-35 is a successor to the F-16 of the 4th generation, following the cutting of F-22 production and its subsequent commencement of early retirement, the FX will be the successor to the F-15. The F-22 was initially intended to replace the F-15, but only 25% of initially planned airframes were ever built, with orders to end production being given less than 4 years after the fighter entered service. Where a primarily failing of the F-22 was its excessive maintenance requirements and operational costs. Should the FX be able to have lower operational costs, perhaps comparable to the F-15, this could help to reduce its lifetime operational expenses considerably and make it more affordable despite its multi-million dollar acquisition cost. With operational costs over a fighter's lifetime usually being several times as high as their acquisition costs. Should the FX be able to have lower operational costs, perhaps comparable to the F-15, this could help to reduce its lifetime operational expenses considerably and make it more affordable despite its multi-million dollar acquisition costs.